What are you guys working on in your class?
Papier-mâché, like creatures, art creatures, like more like sea creatures. Well, we have a fish right here. Well, we use cardboard and paper mâché to wrap it on, and we use water to wipe it on. Well, we're gonna paint it all over. So it can look extravagant. Yeah, like put the eyes in front so it can be like more visual, more popping up. Well, I was thinking about going with a like brownish color around the back and the front, and just change up the tail like a kind of light blue color. I learned that this is fun, it's more active, it's very extravagant, it makes art more alive. Yeah, it was great. The team helps you out. Like if someone don't agree with something, you find something that everybody agrees on. Yeah, I learned that it doesn't matter like what type of picture you're painting. It could be squiggle lines or just a perfect paper.